Nadia is having a very hard time adjusting to shelter life. She's very intimidated by all of the activity and all of the noise, and she needs to be an only pet in a quiet home with adults only. As you can see, Nadia is pretty significantly overweight, and it would be important to get her on a diet of good food, talk to your veterinarian, and find some ways to help her get her waistline back. She's really a sweet girl who likes her people, enjoys being around people, and will make a good pet in a quiet home.